Coming in at number two is the slow loris. Slow lorises are nocturnal and arboreal, meaning they live exclusively in trees, and they feed primarily on insects, fruit, and vegetables. These little cuties living in Southeast Asia are the only poison